I like being the underdog. I mean, it's in my head. I've always been the underdog. I like playing that role. And I've been influenced by films where we always root for the underdog. And I know that my audience will always root for me. Because, you know, in an industry that has so many support systems, I think my biggest support system is my audience. And I think that's a big thing. After my first film, I was told I'll probably have to go back to work. And I've been here for 13 years, nearly 14 years. It's the audience, no, sir? Totally. I love being there. The minute I think I've arrived, I'll pack my bags and I'll go. I'll always struggle. I love the struggle.
Hi, John. We've already talked about the music, but whose idea was it to bring Bombay Rockers back? We've not seen them for quite a while.
Sunil Khetarpal.
So, it's a funny story. We had a club sequence and we were thinking, why not have a song in the club sequence? So, the club sequence and there's an action happening in another part of the club. There were two ways, you know, either you go just with the music. And I was driving back home and, you know, this is a song which we had heard while growing up. And I just went to Facebook. I thought, iske to rights milenge nahi, koi chance hi nahi hai. And I found Naptej, Bombay Rockers, and I wrote a message to him. He replied in 5 hours saying, yeah, man, it could be available. Well, it took 6 months to get the rights, but that night when he said the rights could be available, I bounced it off to John and Nishi. And they said, agar milega, toh it will be fantastic because, you know, it brings back that retro feel. It brings back a popular number. And it took 6 months. We finally cracked it. It's an interesting story.
Nora, fantastic job.
So with that, talking about Bombay Rockers and Rock the Party, Nora is here. So let's invite her on stage to rock the stage.
In fact, we'd like to invite everyone.
Yeah. Let's do it. Yeah, come. Arun. The music director, go, please. Zordar taliyan aapke liye.
Ready, Sunny Inder. Vinod, please come on stage. This is Mr. Rahul Nanda, Rod.
Rahul, Manish, Arif,
Raj.
Arif.
Arif Sheikh, our editor.
Shankar.
Manish, Shankar Raman, our DOP, Ritesha, our writer.
Come on, yeah, people. Ek baar zordar taliyan ho jaye for the entire cast and crew of this movie. Rocky Ansel. Trailer ko itna pasand kiya hum logon ne.
I think it's very important to give credit
my
to
direction department.
Direction department, Bhav.
Yo, Sachin Patak is also a lyrics writer. Kirti.
We'll be right back.